New at 11, Atlantic Beach Town Council voted to hold off on a decision about whether it will hold Bikefest events this Memorial Day. COVID concerns prompted the discussion at tonight's town council meeting. Council is expected to take the matter up again in March. The festival was canceled the past 2 years because of the pandemic. Tonight, Atlantic Beach Town Council also elected Councilwoman Josephine Isom as the new mayor pro tem and elected Irene Armstrong as the new town historian.